Good morning. I'm Patty Petit with your Delaware Online News for this Thursday. A 25-year-old man is in stable condition after crashing the motorcycle he was riding in Wilmington last night. The man lost control of the bike here in the 700 block of Maryland Avenue just after 6:30. Paramedics say the victim suffered head, arm, and possibly abdominal injuries. Wilmington police are investigating. I'm Patty Petit. More news is straight ahead.